Hello, I am Martin Philip from the state of Goa. It's just a great honor for me to pray for our nation today as the whole of India celebrating 75th Independence Day. I am proud to be an Indian, I am proud to be a Christian and a follower of Jesus Christ. Let's just pray together for our nation today. Loving Father, we are grateful to you for this opportunity that you have given us, that we can stand on behalf of our nation. As a citizen of this nation, you have brought us and you gave us an identity to represent you. And we know, Lord, that as an Indian, Lord, we have been given the freedom. We have been given, Lord, the dignity and that you have given us. And today, Lord, we commit our nation and her future to you. We know that, Lord, that you are in charge of our nation. We believe that you have a purpose and plan for our nation. We know that nothing is impossible to you. We believe, Lord, that each and every individual, every citizen in this nation is loved by you.